And we're down, we go, go.
Well, this is the first game of the season, and they will want to get off on the right foot. They're starting off at the bottom. Let's see what they can do.
Well, you practice so long and so hard in pre-season training, and you hope to turn it all into 3 points. Let's see if they can.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Don't always see it these days. Two up front, 4-4-2.
Yeah, and good to see, because those two boys up front, they have got a good partnership, a good understanding.
Lambert.
He's almost lent him the ball on that occasion. He wants it returned, and it's returned to him. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Lost his man.
Now the shot! Terrific stop!
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. We've had a lot of transfer whispers, haven't we, about the goalkeeping position here. And there's a new man in between the posts today.
Yeah, and here is a keeper that likes to command his box. He's got good...
The shot's on! Well, he's had a go.
Well, you don't buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Wonderful work with the ball then. See the deflection there, corner. Shoots! And that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Now, here is a chance for them. Shots on here. And he's done it!
Strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Here's Taylor. He's cut out the pass. Intercepting, if you like. And now can go on the attack, maybe. Shut off now. What a goal! Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. Girardo. It's a quick break. Grotto! He's kept it out. Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Lost the ball here. The score! It's bounced back into play from the bar. The decision to be made by the goalkeeper, and he made the right decision, Alan.
He did. I mean, he was committed, and he made sure he didn't give the foul away.
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Gebre Selassie. Well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Lambert. Well, that throw is definitely part of the attacking plan. Gebre Selassie. Jose Angel. Lambert. He's given possession away here. And here's the shot. Might have even touched the bar on the way over. Stephen Davis. fabulous, absolutely fabulous.
Well, he's hardly been careful with this, has he? He's just decided to larrup it. It's flown into the top left.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Carrying the ball forward. Successful tackle. Attempt, I have to say.
Yeah, and nobody for 1 second thought that was going to get anywhere near the goal.
Quick look at the goal again.
Well, he's got some power in those legs, and it really was transferred to the ball. He felt sorry for that ball as it flew into the top.
Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. They've opened him up here. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Added minutes. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Jose Lu. He's avoided that sliding challenge. He's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Well, there is the referee blowing for half. Well, logic tells you if you can score that many goals in one half, maybe the opposition can score the same in the second half. I doubt it, but we perhaps live in hope from their point of view. Second half underway. Gerardo. Jose Angel. Stephen Davis. Stop. That's in there. Well, that's an awesome goal.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Able to make a good interception. Gözelu. Cut off! He's kept it out. And the own goal, yeah, that's what it is. Well, we have the benefit of replays. We've had that for many years now. Now we've got goal line technology, Alan.
Yeah, and we're not going to have to wait too long for it, are we? It'll be coming up just in a second. Yeah, rightly giving us a goal.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. And then he went, just diverted it away. Gerardo.
And here's the shot.
Well, as blocks go, that's a good one. Atkinson. Read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Gözelu. And the attempt to thread the ball through just failed. Well, he could go for goal from here. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Hit a man in the wall with the free kick.
Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Opportunity now. Excellent blocking there. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save. Keeps the ball in his grasp.
Gibson. And it's Ricky Lambert. Possession given away once more. Here's Davis. Here's Taylor. And the ball's gone again. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Sanchez. And it's Ricky Lambert. Well, that doesn't look good at all, does it? I don't know whether he'll be able to continue. A muscle tear, maybe.
Going to try it!
Well, he's had a go.
Well, you don't buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Go back to the goalkeeper here, can't blame him for that. Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Atkinson.
Shoots!
Great stop. Corner kick coming up. Opportunity to cross it now. That's a useful ball in. Very good stop here. He's spotting it up now to take the corner. And here's the header. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Comprehensive,
that's the only word for it. Final whistle blown, 5-0 on the scoreline.
Good performance to open their campaign. Good result. Victory.
Oh, really well. Started quickly and never looked back to it.
Now, here is a chance for them. Shots on here. And he's done it. A good ball, they couldn't.
Well, the target for this team after that first win in the opening match is to have 6 points on the table after two games.
Yeah, and what a start that would be, and you just don't know how far this team can go during this campaign.
So here we go. This is the home team lineup, and we put it out here, Alan, as a 4-4-2. Would you go along with that?
Yeah, I think, to begin with, it'll be interesting, actually. The manager does like to change his shape at times during a match, but it looks like it will start this way.
Well, they're in a good position here. Castaños. Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
Score too many better goals than this season. Really hit it with power from outside the box.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Ah, lost possession here. And he tried to thread that one through, just off target. Goalkeeper exposed, and it is the interceptor who's done a good job in the wide area. Space to try and hit it now, and the ball knocked away long. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Jose Angel. An exhibition here with such great passing. And the ball's gone again. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Castaños, strong tackle to break up the play. Jose Lu, he's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing.